the upcoming episode of Star Plus popular daily soap Yeh Hai Mohabbatein is up for some interesting twist and drama. Here the viewers will get to see how Roshni turns evil and secretly traps Adi and Romy in a diamond mafia trap. Adi and Romy meets Roshni in London and is stuck in a new trap, that is diamond mafia, that gets after Adi and Romy. Adi and Romy will be stuck in a major trap as diamond mafia threatens Romy to return the diamonds and Roshni assures to help them. Roshni's evil game against Adi and Romy. While Roshni, on the other hand, is not helping them but actually trapping Adi and Romy and has turned evil. Roshni has turned evil and is indirectly trapping Adi and Romy for her benefit. What new dhamaka is up in Adi, Romy and Roshni's life? Stay tuned. Keep watching our channel TV Prime Prime for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.